So what do you guys do the weekend? I'll tell you what I did the weekend. Well, still Sunday, but... So the weekend, I created a chat program. Yeah, and you can download it now. That's coming up next in the Sparkman channel. Well, my voice is not back yet again, so I have to use the, my alligator voice. Which is this right now, I guess. Now, for YouTube, if you want to use the super chat, you have to go live. This is why I created the Spark Chat. Yeah. You can download this right now. The link is under the description below. Don't forget to smack the like button. Yeah, so today I still have to be an alligator. And that's because my voice is not back yet. So, that's what we're going to do right now. We are going to check out the chat program. So let me open Construct 3. So I have two versions. I have a client version and I have a server. Okay, so let's go to the client. Here it is. Very easy to make. Let me just launch this. There it is. Spark Chat. So let me just, let me pick a name. And here we should see the chat rooms available. Now if you don't see this, just close this. Let me just try it again. Sometimes it does that. This is version 1. I'm working on it. And there we go. That's the server right now. Now if you want to start your own server, you can. You can download the server version. Okay, so let's join this. And here we go. That is me. And that's supposedly be Gogo. Notice that you don't need to create an account. You can simply pick a name and log in here. Now later I'm going to make a version where you have to sign up and create an account. For now, this is fine. So let's say hello to Sparkman. Wow, that's almost instant. That's crazy. There we go. So you can see how this works. So let me show you where to download this. And here is a Spark Chat on itch.io. I call it itch.io for some reason, but it's not that. It's itch.io. Okay, so you can download the 64-bit version. This is the client. It's connects to a server. You have the 32-bit version. The Mac, if you have a Mac computer. Linux, Linux 32. And those here are the servers. Okay, so if you want to set up a server yourself, you can. And I'm going to set up another server. I'm going to call this server, what can we call this server? I'm just going to call it Dodo. And the server is going to be... Let's call this one Game Dev. And, let me go to one of the, let me go to one of the clients. Open the client. Alright, so you can be a server, or you could be a client. Which one is it going to be? Alright, so you can reach me now 24/7. Alright guys, download the program, and yeah, start chatting away. Okay guys, if you find any bugs or anything that is not working, let me know, and I will fix it for the next version. Make sure you hit the bell next to the subscribe button. See you in the next video. Bye now.